It's not fair.
Alright, hold on. No, don't get to look in them.
What?
Alright, so I've gotten Mitchell two gifts. Hold on. I've gotten Mitchell two gifts for Christmas. One of them is a gag gift, and one of them is his real gift. So he has to choose
the lightest thing in the world.
Which one he's gonna open. One will provide endless hours of entertainment. The other will provide a good little laugh for myself. Merry Christmas to me. I don't know, maybe the other one, maybe that one, who knows?
It doesn't even feel like there's anything in here.
Well, check the other one, maybe they're both in the other bag. What if they're both gags? That's the one you're choosing?
Yeah, I guess so. God damn. Why did you wrap it in this? This is stupid.
What did you get?
That's not my present.
Hey, no, you gotta wait till Christmas. Hey, no, you gotta wait till Christmas for that.
What are you talking about?
Show them what you got tonight.
That's not what I got.
Show them what you
no.
got. You got the movie he's been waiting to see. Come on.
No.
Come on, man.
That wasn't my gift. That was a joke.
No, you can't.
Yeah.
You can't do that.
It's that shitty movie. That's not.
Yeah, let's watch it.
That's not my you president.
Can make hot cocoa and we can watch it.
I don't
want to
watch it. I've never wanted to see that movie in my life.
You said.
No, I did not. I've pretty specifically said that movie looks horrible.
Whatever. You said you wanted to see Channing Tatum, like oh. with the elf ears and stuff. Mm-hmm.
I never said that.
You.
Motherfucker.
Oh shit. Master.
Yes, even better than what I thought.
You just ruined Christmas.